Dr. Adrienne Mulligan. I am the owner of Camp Verde Veterinary Clinic, and I'm here today on behalf of expertvillage.com, and I'm here to talk to you about taking care of cats with critical conditions, critical emergencies, and health issues. When you're doing CPR on a kitty, sometimes it's a whole lot easier if there's two people, and in which case, one person can do the chest compressions, and remember, do them fast and pretty firm. You really want to get in there and squeeze that heart and make it pump the blood around. And the other person should give a breath every 3 or 4 seconds, something like that. So, and then the other person can be doing this, and then you could just concentrate on 2, 3, and like that. And you can even do things like sticking your finger in there, make sure that, see if they're responding, and that sort of thing.